of the ward, was elected at a dance in the ward, and then went forward to a final selection at another dance at the Drill Hall. Photographs of the final six were placed in the local press. An innovation this year was a competition in which voters for the Carnival Queen were asked to place the six girls in order of preference. For an entry fee of one penny, you stood to win a prize of £5 worth of goods from any local tradesman's shop.